In this video, I'll show you how to sync across devices. The logic behind this is, when you finish learning, tap sync on your device, the one you are using. Before you start to learn on another device, tap sync on that device to get the latest data. Case 1. You finish studying on your phone. Press sync now on each your app. And now you want to study on your computer. Press sync now on EJOY extension. Case 2. You finished studying on EJOY extension. Press sync now on EJOY extension. And now you want to study on your phone. Press sync now on EJOY app. Remember to sync on the device with the latest data first.